Heads up, PlayStation Plus members, Sony just announced a major change for the service, along with a list of titles you'll get for free in March. Starting in March 2019, the PS Plus monthly games lineup will no longer include PlayStation 3 and PlayStation Vita titles. Sony Senior Product Marketing Manager James Hallahan wrote in a blog post, "This will not affect any games you've already downloaded or will download before the change goes into effect on March 8, 2019. They will stay in your library as long as you remain a member. Many of our fans are playing on the PS4 platform with the increasingly vast number of PS4s in homes around the world," Hallahan wrote. In terms of the March 2018 bounty, PlayStation 4 gamers with PS Plus will receive the action RPG Bloodborne and platform shooter Ratchet & Clank. March's PS Plus lineup includes Legend of Kay and Mighty No. 9 on PS3 as well as Claire Extended Cut and Bombing Busters on PS Vita. Bloodborne challenges players to search for answers in the ancient city of Yharnam. Now cursed with a strange endemic illness spreading through the streets like wildfire, the game's description teases. Danger, death and madness lurk around every corner of this dark and horrific world. And you must discover its darkest secrets in order to survive. Ratchet & Clank, meanwhile, is based on the original PlayStation 2 game. With new visuals, updated gameplay and more backstory about the title characters, join Ratchet & Clank, Captain Quark and new friends as they battle to save the Solana Galaxy from the evil Chairman Drake, the game's description reads. New members can get a 14-day trial of PS Plus for free. After that, the service will set you back $10 a month. Or you can sign up for a 3-month subscription for $25 or 1 year for $60, along with free games every month. Members get access to online multiplayer on PS4 and exclusive discounts at the PlayStation Store.